This is a stupid puzzle that I have to do. I don't want to do this. This bow is pretty decent. Does an okay amount of damage, although I feel like she's doing more damage than I am.
We need to talk.
Need to talk? Why?
You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly.
Oh, wonderful.
See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open.
Great.
Get it wrong, and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it.
I thought you fell.
Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of?
Something tells me I'm going to be getting this thing pretty wrong.
Hmm. Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it.
What do you mean, if I can read it? Are you calling me dumb?
Well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
Yeah, it's called YouTube videos. They're great. So, I'll try and do this legitimately, but something tells me it's not going to go very well. Uh-huh. This is all just shit. Okay, so left, right... It's the bottom left one and the bottom right one that you have to strike first. Okay. So, oh, there's a shit ton more up there though. Oh wait, no. Okay, no. I'm being dumb. Okay, so it's the left one. Left, right. Let's see. I think she struck. Which one did she strike? Oh, I don't want to shoot this arrow. Which one did she strike? Which one did she hit again? Or at least which one did she try? So that one wasn't two. So that one probably is three. And then that's probably... Middle one's probably four. Let's see how right I am. Am I right?
Keep going.
Alright, and then this one. Apparently I didn't hit it. Ah, shit. Alright, well. That blows. Oh, good, we have spears. My favorite dwarven enemy. I actually think these guys are a little bit harder than the, for God's sake. I actually think these things are a little bit harder than the centurions. In my opinion, anyway. Maybe that's just because they're scaled to you or something like that? I don't know. Let's get Zephyr out again, though. No, I don't want to fucking up over here. I'm being dumb. Okay, so it's this one. This one. That one. This one? Gotta be that one, right? Okay, yeah, and then it's the middle one. All right, whatever. Perfect. Yeah, that actually wasn't too hard. Oh, perfect, another dynamo core. I love these things, they give me so much money. There's two of them in here. Hot damn, can I get a third one, please? Aetherium, and a chest.
It is real.
Gold, that. Alright.
Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in.
Well, I already have it, so.
I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the four. We have to find the other pieces, of course.
Oh, good. I wonder how many of them there are.
Three more.
Oh, for the love of...
Each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal.
Oh, okay.
That's where we should start. Really? Well, now that makes things easier. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it.
Oh yeah, I'm sure we're gonna have a whole bunch of fun.
Meanwhile, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Oh, we're not done yet, so don't start thanking me because this quest sounds a lot more trouble than it's worth. Can I have a shortcut out of here? Do I really have to do all that shit again? I don't even think I can because there were pipes that I had to jump off of, so unless you want me to Mario my way back, then I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get out of here. Wait, there's a little cave over here. There's a little cave. Oh good, hopefully I have to fight even more Falmer. More ridiculous shit. That's blocked off. Can't believe there are even more of these, man. I thought I was golden. I thought I had this all done. Thought I was damn groovy. How the hell do you get down? Oh, for the love of God. Do you have to platform your way? No, there's no way. Do you just jump? Oh, fuck. Oh, boy. Well, I hope that was the way out. I hope this was the way out. Okay, well, that's her body, so yeah, this is the way out. Thought I'd have to jump over pipes and slide through vines and kill a few Koopas to get out of here, but it's not the case. Hey. That was ridiculous. I dare say that was ridiculous. I can't wait to get more money so that way I can get my smithing up. That was the main thing that I was worried about in the first place. So where the hell do I have to go now? For this stupid lady? Speak to that lady, blah blah blah. Search for Ethereum shards. 2 out of 4. And even then, when we get 4, I'm sure the quest won't even be done because we probably have to go find that place. The Forge, she called it. So. There's good old Volendrung, or Valendrung. I'm not sure how you say that word. End of the day, I don't really care. Oh, good, it's nighttime. Wonderful. Well, know what time it is? The waiting game. Yeah, I don't know if you find my commentary stale right now. It's kind of, I think I'm just kind of tired and honestly quite annoyed with the game. With how, well, I'm not annoyed with the game. Okay, I like this game, I do. It's just, I wish it wasn't. I don't know. I feel like it's been longer than it should be. But then again, I mean, it is Skyrim, so I guess I shouldn't be too frustrated with how long this has been going on. But
helmets, pretty much anything.
I think I just heard my mic pop, whatever. I just feel like it's been going on for a little longer than it should, and what can I just say? I'm just frustrated. Well, it's only give me 200. You know what? Fine, I'll keep it. Doesn't give me anything.
Good doing business with you.
No, good doing business with you. Fucking jerk. Actually, you know what?
Yeah, need something.
Oh, he won't sell you anything if he's not in the store. That blows.
To protect yourself or deal some damage.
I just want your leather, lady. That's all I want.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Normally, oh, for God's sake, come on. Let me in! I will slap a fucking baby turtle if you don't let me in. Why? Why won't you let me in? Why? You were literally just open and now you're, oh my God. Woman, is your husband really this stupid? Really? He's still fucking, really? He's still locked. Awesome. No, that's fine. I didn't want your stupid leather anyway. How much bullshit is that? I don't need fucking War Bear. I'll go straight to Yorlin. I don't give a shit. Yorlin's better anyway. Yorlin's quite the cool dude. Hope you got leather for me, or you'll at least sell it to me. That War Bear guy is a dick. See how much I can make. Yeah, you get out of my way. No, you. I'm using this now. Go away, Yorlin. Get out of me. Hey. It's just a drag. It's just a fucking drag.
Gods be praised.
Yeah, I bet the gods are really happy with this. The fact that I'm stuck here making a whole bunch of armor that I'm not even gonna use, only to get my smithing up and to waste all my money. Because that's what I like doing. I love wasting money.
Done?
Yeah, we're done. You go back to doing whatever you do. Be useless. Damn Yorlin. Yorlin gets Delta Raw deal, though, because no one ever comes up to see him. Honestly, he kind of looks worse for wear. You better be open now.
Be careful.
Come on. Oh, I swear to God, I will kill your fucking husband if he does not open this stupid shop. Open the fuck up. Are you kidding me? I'll wait till 7. Come on, open. Your husband's a fucking idiot. Your husband's a stupid ass. Better be open the next day. I'm getting really annoyed. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I don't even know why I'm waiting out here, because he won't even have enough leather for me to really level up my smithing anyway, so fuck him. Fuck him. What's over here? Search for Ethereum shards. Sweet. Awesome. Love it. There was a Throat of the World thing and possibly something else. Alright, well, I've already been through here. I've already been through Mazult, unless she wants me to go somewhere else. Didn't I literally just go through this last time? Dark Elf Blood grants 50% resistance to fire. Herp a derp a derp derp. Lady, I swear to God, I've been here already. I ain't seen no damn shard. Actually, I'm pretty sure this is the place that I even got the shard, so I don't know why the fuck we're here. Why are we here? I've been here.
Give me a hand with this door, would you?
What? Yeah, sure, I have the skeleton key. Whatever. No big. Okay. Sweet. Another shard.
Thanks again for all your help.
Yeah,
that's
sure, whatever.
What, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
Yeah, I've already been here. Can we make this super easy and just have it be another place that I've been to? I feel like that's probably best for everyone. Okay, it was only the shard in here? Really? Like, there's not a chest in here or something? No goodies for me to steal other than that shit? Like, there's like a whole bunch of dwarven metal and some other useless garbage. There's like no other chests on the wall or anything. Well, that was kind of pointless. I'll be the first to say that this was kind of pointless. I mean, you get the shard. I mean, that's great. I've already been to this area, so. Now what? Please let it be an area that I've already been to already. Wouldn't that be fucking fantastic? That's for the war. Where the hell is the other... No, I want the other shard. What the fuck? I want the other goddamn shard. Whatever, I'll go back to Whiterun and sell some of that shit that I just got. Woe to the wary explorer who delves deep into the burial crypts of the ancient Nords and disturbs the Draugr that dwell within. Pretty nasty looking lady over here. Doesn't brush her hair and doesn't do anything. She's dead. Just super fucking dead. Oh good, it's nighttime.